time. Sometimes I look in her eyes, and that's where I find a glimpse of us.